In this video, you'll learn how to use the calendar on your iPhone. The iPhone calendar is a useful way to keep track of appointments, birthdays, and any other event you want to remember. First, let's add a new appointment. Open your calendar app. When it opens, it may have multiple months showing. Tap the name of the month to see one month at a time. At the top right of your screen, tap the plus sign and a new screen will open up. In the title box, type the name of the event. I'm having lunch with Dakota, so I'll type that. Next, tap inside the location box. This brings up another window, and you have a couple of options. You can select a location from the recents list, or begin typing the name of the location in the search bar, and the phone will start to list options. Red pins are locations that can be found in the Maps app, while locations that the app doesn't recognize, like Dakota's house, will be gray. Tap the name of the location you want, and it will take you back to the new event screen. Next, you get to set the time and date of the event. If it's an all-day event, touch the button on the right so it turns green. This is just a lunch appointment, so I won't choose that option. Next, tap Start, and date and time options will appear. Scroll through to pick your date and time. Don't forget to specify AM or PM. Next, you tap the Ends bar and select an ending time. If you want your phone to give you a reminder, tap the Alert bar. Select one of the listed options. After choosing an alert, you now have the option to choose a second one. At the very bottom of your screen, you can add some notes about the event. Now hit Add at the top right of the screen. It's now added to your calendar. If you tap on the day of the event, it will be blocked out. If you then tap the event, you can see all of the details. Never miss an appointment, birthday, or bowling tournament again. In a later video, we'll show you how to use some of the other features in the calendar app. Thanks for watching.